Yarr, cheese balls, first up is Rockies.
Good licks, Rockies, good licks, baby, here we go. You got 10, babe, you got 10. All right, look, just come here like this. Type in Rockies, enter, see it? Add 10 to that, so make it 15. You got 15 total, Rockies. All right, next one. Find a person now, brown paper bag, go to that bar and type in brown and then P and then just hit enter. Alright, Brown, you're getting two, babe. Here we go.
Cheese balls are on for sale right now.
Alright, you got 5 on that one.
He's just doing them for people that already got them.
You got 10 on that one. You got 15, Brown. 15, babe. Next up is King of Spades. King of Spades. 10 on the first one. 25 on that one. You got 35, King of Spades. 50. Next up, Fanatic for 4. 15 on the first one, Chris. 5 on the second one.
When we did the
3 for 40.
Yep,
5 on that one. And 10 on that one. Total $50. $50, give them. Alright, and that's all the cheese balls on that one. Gold packs. Hand me that box right there. Gold packs. Rockies, 2 gold. Two silver, that's Rockies.
Hold on.
Brown paper bag money. 2 gold. Fanatic, 4 gold. Bonus pack. And another bonus pack. All right, here we go, guys. First up is Rocky. Good luck, Rockies. Hit ship. You get one hit, they all ship. Williams and Chi-Chi Gonzalez, the $4.99. So they all ship. Just the one has to be penny on top. The other one just put the team base together. Kershaw and Cooper. Gold packs. Lee and Mattingly. Bortles and Stein. These are VIP cards right here. These are right from the VIP party packs. They say in the back, Nationals VIP of 2015. All right, Rocky, that's you, Rock. Next up, 4-2 is King of Spades. Beckham and Bonds. No, none of them. Just the one. And then they all go together in there. None of them are numbered. Gurley and Davis. He's on top of that power up there. Alright, Fanatic, here we go, babe. Yep. That's Rockies. So now you type Rockies in and get his name. Winston. White. Mariota, Gurley, Gordon, and Cooper. These are draft day cards. Chris. Nope. Rocky. The first guy on the list. Rockies, 93. Alright, Golds. Garnett and Bridgewater. Thank you, Fanatic, for making me realize that. Levine and Nolan. Tebow and Curry. What are you doing, dude? No, all the way up. You're looking for the guy, Rockies, right? Now you go over there. Right there. Type that name in. Iverson and Kobe. Okay, write his name on there now.
Alright. These are very special packs, Fnatic. These are very, very special packs. Better than golds. Carlos Santana with the stamp. 4 out of 5. For Santana. I got you, Louie. And Julius Thomas. It got stamps in the card. They're like, it's like embedded in the card. And this as well is 4 out of 5, Fnatic. Yeah, these are very special Panini cards. That's Fnatic, the NMP.
Sorry, Chris.
Well, he's looking them up. Yeah, no doubt, brother. Yeah, press enter. Enter. No, press enter. Enter. Enter again. There it is. No, enter, enter. No, you don't got it. Keep pressing enter. There it is. Boom. Alright, so we got a trade. Last call on this trade before we start. And the trade is Inception Cowboys for Brewers. Hey, yo, you have to tell me, like, what, like, Brewers.
A little more specific.
I got it. Yeah, as long as you got that. Alright, so this loot is going to Lewis VR4. Fucking trade haggler right here. You got them, and then that would mean Inception Cowboys is going to Jeremy. There was 13 people. I just put them all in the mix, in the random. There's 13 people. 10 people are getting 3 teams each from the mixer, and 3 are getting a ball. So the 10 people got 3 teams each in this, and the other 3 each got a ball. Alright, here we go, guys. I'll put it back in that box. You guys want another jumbo? I'm feeling froggy. You want me to give you a jumbo instead? 2 jumbos? A lot more money difference. Tell me if you want it now. Anybody says no, I won't do it. Do you want 2 jumbo boxes? 1 Bowman and 1 Tops. What up, Jay Vale? Do you want 2 jumbos? I'm feeling froggy. If one person says no, we gotta respect it, guys.
Oh, you said please so nicely.
Yeah, I'm down with it. I will always help you guys as long as you guys all agree and it's cool. If anybody has a problem, it's no worries.